Hi, I'm Bob Barker for PETA. I want to let you know about a National Institutes of Health laboratory that is spending millions of taxpayer dollars each year to terrorize baby monkeys. Hundreds of baby monkeys are torn from their mothers to be caused a life of depression, stress, and psychological trauma, and some are forced into alcohol addiction. Help end the NIH's abusive and wasteful experiments on monkeys.